This video is sponsored by One Stick Society, an international group for one stick scale toy collectors. Join them for free on Facebook. Link is in the description. They rock! What up, big kids? Here's your big news flash. I hate Joe! Our first Toy Fair exclusive reveal is the Star Wars Revenge of the Fallen Hot Toys Anakin Skywalker Dark Side Movie Masterpiece One Stick Scale collectible figure. This will be available at San Diego Comic-Con for pickup. You can pre-order at Sideshow Collectibles. Link is in the description. This does have a more evil, dark side look. Tanakin has those eyes that we saw in the movie, especially when he's saying, I hate you. But yeah, you can pair him with the Obi-Wan that's been released. And he comes with a bunch of stuff. He will have over 30 points of articulation, 9 interchangeable hands, including a pair of fists, pair of lightsaber holding hands, pair of force using hands, pair of relaxed hands, one open left hand. He will have a blue LED a lightsaber, one blue lightsaber blade in motion, one lightsaber hilt, and he'll have, especially this time, Mustafar panning droid floating diorama to recreate the scene of him fighting with Obi-Wan, which is really cool. Has his Jedi robe and tunic, of course, and looks really great. Oh, and he also will have his interchangeable Mikkel right arm, so if you want to, you know, show off that cool robot arm, you can, or even though this is right before he'll mostly be a cyborg after this point. But yeah, he looks really cool, and you can pre-order this right now at Sideshow Collectibles for $265, pickup at San Diego Comic-Con. I think if you prefer this to be more Anakin when he's turning the dark side, this is perfect. I especially love the diorama, and you know, it comes with quite a bit of accessories. I think if you wanted Anakin to be still good Anakin, then yeah, since it's the dark side head sculpt, you would want to stick to the first release. But so it's really your preference. If you're using your Anakin to fight against like Count Dooku, or you know, just to be a good guy, this won't be for you. If you want him to fight against Obi-Wan and just be more like the Rise of Darth Vader figure, then yeah, this is definitely for you. So still very cool. I still want Anakin. I want to pick up either the first one or this one, so hopefully I'll get one of them. What do you big kids think? Are you going to pick up the dark side Anakin Skywalker from Star Wars Revenge of the Sith? Let me know in the comments below. For more for pre-information pick hour, you go to Sideshow Collectibles. And for more, check out my website, SeanLixLong.com. Like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, links in the description. I'm Sean Long, may I live long and love life.
You probably heard of me. I'm the mother T-Rex.
Who? It's time for a quickie review. It's